Well, good morning, everyone. Happy New Year and welcome to Destiny Church. So pleased you could join us here today. Let's find out what we've got coming up.
Hey, DCY. In order to beat those back to school January blues, we're going out this month. So we're going to meet at Pizza Hut in Weston. You can come along, bring your friends. You can either have a full-on meal or just grab yourself some snacks. We're just going to chill out for a bit, have some fun together, catch up after Christmas and New Year, and just have some fun together, and we'll give you all the dates for what's coming up this year at DCY. So don't miss it. I'll see you there.
The first team training of 2020 is on January the 16th at 7:30 here at Haywards. See you there.
Hi, just a reminder that Connect Groups start back this week with communion and prayer. We'll also be following Pastor Mike's book through for the next month, taking a chapter a week, studying that and seeing what we pull from there. So please come along and join in. If you want more information, see your host. Bye.
Hey guys, I'm sure that you will agree that sometimes in January, it seems that the month goes longer than the money does. Well, for some people, it really is a struggle this time of year. And so we want to be ready with angel's wings to be able to respond immediately should anybody need anything. But some of the resources and stocks are getting a little bit low. So what we really need is things like tins of meat, like bolognese or curry that comes in a tin so that it's all ready. Tinned vegetables, pasta, rice, those kind of basic things so that people can make a meal and have absolutely everything they need to be able to do that. So if there's anything that you can do, if you can just pick up an extra jar and bring it into church next week or bring it to your Connect group or something, that'll be great. Recently, we've really helped some people that were in desperate need. We found a student at UCW that was living in a car, and so we were able to get her into some accommodation and then set her up with an Angel's Wings food parcel just to get her started over Christmas. And we had another single parent with two young children under five who had no income. Everything had been stopped temporarily, and so we were able to help her as well. So it really does make a difference what we do, and it does help us just to be Jesus to those people, to spread a little bit of love. So if there's anything you can do, just grab something, bring it in, and you know that it will really go to make a big difference for someone. Thanks very much, guys.
That's it for D-Life for this week. Don't forget, next Sunday we're going to be at St George's Community Centre. We'll be back at Hale in 2 weeks' time, so make sure you join us at St George's Community Centre next week. Grab a coffee from Decaf straight after the experience today. Have a fabulous week.